I'm Kelly Kunkel, a plastic surgeon in Fort Worth, Texas. This is a tissue expander that we use in breast reconstruction. This is a magnet that's used to identify the port. Let's watch our nurse show how this is used in an actual patient in our office. And at the end, we have a link to a video showing how saline is actually inserted into the tissue expander.
This patient is here for an expansion of her breast reconstruction tissue expander. So what I'm going to do is use a port finder. Put it on her chest, I move it around, and it tells me where her port is. So I push down and make a little mark on her skin, and then I circle it. And I'll do the same thing on the other side. Do the same thing. Just like that.